If you are interested in the art and the culture of Nevada like I am, you probably know about the Nevada Museum of Art. They have been behind so many interesting projects and exhibits here in the state, including those seven magic mountains, you know, the really colorful pillars outside of town that we all have gone out and taken pictures in front of. Well, what do they have coming up next? Carmen Beals joins us now. She is the art outreach manager with the museum, joining us this morning. Carmen, great to have you on the show.
Thank you.
This is spectacular for folks who love art and creativity and exhibits. First off, before we get into the two very talented people you're about to feature in your exhibits, let's talk a little bit about the history of the museum.
Oh, the history of the museum. The Nevada Museum of Art was founded in 1931, and we're actually celebrating our 90th anniversary. We focus on art that is related to land and environment.
Excellent. And one of the things you do is you highlight some of the amazing, talented artists, photographers, architects that we can claim are Nevadans. Paul Revere Williams. So I saw this name, Carmen, and I thought, gosh, I know that name. And I figured, I think I learned about this gentleman at our Neon Museum here in Las Vegas. So he, in fact, is a world-renowned architect, and you are going to be featuring an exhibit all about him.
Yes, you are absolutely right. Paul Revere Williams was a trailblazing African-American architect that was born in 1894 in Los Angeles, California. He became known as the architect to the stars, designing homes for Lucille Ball, Desi Arnaz, and Cary Grant. Here in Southern Nevada, you can actually see his work, as you just stated, by going to what is now known as the Neon Museum, which used to be the La Concha Motel. You can also see his wonderful designs at the Guardian Angel Cathedral, which is located near the Strip. And you can also tour the historic West Side and see the Berkeley Square, which is the first African-American middle-class suburb that was featured and designed by him.
Well, certainly he's left his mark all over Southern Nevada, and it's so interesting to learn a little bit more about the history, especially when you have someone of such talent that we had right here. Not only has he left his mark on the Neon Museum, but I was excited to learn that he, in fact, was the architect behind the legendary Beverly Hills Hotel.
Yes, you are absolutely right. And still today, he renovated it, and you can actually see his handwriting in the actual signage that is still shows today.
How would you explain his style?
It's called Jet Age Inspired or Googie Architecture, and it's just the modern century. But one thing about him that I loved is that he had an array of designs. It included modern, it included the Jet Age inspired, which you can see in the La Concha Museum lobby, but it also included the basic home structure, because at that time people were looking for houses right after World War II, and he wanted everyone to enjoy the comfort of a home.
Yeah, he was designing during a very interesting time in history. I want to make sure that we touch on the very talented photographer, Jana Ireland, that you're also featuring.
Yes, we've commissioned nationally acclaimed photographer Jana Ireland to actually capture all of the designs for Paul Revere Williams throughout the state of Nevada. This includes Reno, Dyer, and of course here in Southern Nevada. She will be joining us throughout each of these exhibits that we present, and you'll also be able to take a sneak peek of her work as it unfolds by going to our website at www.nevadaart.org.
Beautiful. Carmen Beals, thank you so much for joining us from the Nevada Museum of Art. Of course, you are based in Reno, but this exhibit will be coming, late 2022 here to Las Vegas?
Absolutely. It's going to come here in fall 2022. It will be featured at the Nevada State Museum in Las Vegas near the Springs Preserve. And we would love to host all of you, especially our K-12 population. in the Clark County School District. We would love to expose them and inspire them with various career paths that are in the art and architecture industry.
Love architecture. Not only that, but double bonus because they might get to go on a field trip and it's all about that. Am I right, Carmen?
Right? You are absolutely right.
Yes. Thank you so much for joining us, folks. Mark your calendars. Look forward to that exhibit on architect Paul Revere Williams. It will be coming to Las Vegas in late 2022.